In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to hard reset an HTC Desire smartphone. Okay, the first thing you need to do is to fully power the phone off. To fully power the phone off, press and hold down the power button. Power off. Okay, with the phone fully powered off, you need to press and hold down the power button and the volume down button at the same time. Okay, now let go. Okay, using the volume down button, go to factory reset. Now press the power button. And there you go. The hard reset is now complete. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.